This is the Gel Trabuco 14. This is actually a really great trail shoe. It's hard to find trail shoes that run wide, and this one does. So it runs wide. It doesn't hourglass in too much. It's fairly deep. It doesn't really flex too much. Doesn't really twist too much. Soft heel counter though. Other than that, I'm going to recommend this shoe for anybody that needs a trail shoe that has a wide or a deep foot.
I like that it's got the firm EVA.
And it's got firm EVA all the way down to from here to here.
It looks pretty good on you, with
good shoe. Oh, because of the trim. So it's not going to be that great. You're going to have to section off the trim for button.
It looks pretty good on you.
It's way too deep. All right, on Sam, this shoe is way too deep in the toe box. The trim over the fifth MPJ is not good. It's way too unstructured for her left foot to pronate. It's like she's in somebody else's shoes. Okay, let's do Whitney. Now Whitney, on the other hand, this one fits really well. So for Whitney, it's kind of weird though, because it doesn't really, you know, most shoes, the last eyelet comes down a little bit lower. This one doesn't. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So having had that one extra eyelet would have made a big difference in terms of stability, but that's probably a trade-off given that it's wide and it'll work for the deep foot. Let's watch her walk down. This actually is a pretty good shoe on Whitney. With an orthotic, it'd probably be great. Come on back. Good. Yeah, looks, it's, you know, it's not perfect, but I think with an orthotic, it'd be good. And for a wide, deep trail shoe, excellent. Okay, Curie. So, inverted triangle, shallow. Oh, this doesn't work very well because this one she's poured into it right here. So is this the... This is the
a regular, yeah.
Yeah, it just hourglasses in too much for an inverted triangle. So it would work for the wide, deep foot, but that's about it. Walk on down for me, Curie. Ugh, terrible. Terrible. It looks like she's slopping all over the place. Yeah, that's a really good description. She's stepping in putty. Okay, good.